say you are suffering. How many times would we see this on YouTube?